last 12 months and even earlier, right, has been almost like a second nature, trying to build relationships with accelerators and engaging with startups and engaging with VCs and making sure that we start to feed inside the Hexagon. These are the companies that have been selected as part of the cohort, and hopefully we're going to get to know a lot more about you and your dreams.